Hey guys, it's Wendy here with Wendy's Plans, and today we are doing my monthly plan and my Hubenichi cousin for the month of June. So guys, stick around. Alrighty, I know this is going out a little bit early, but I have got things I need to go ahead and start planning. So we are going to get started. So let's see which one we're going to use. I think we'll use this one. Yeah. My book is getting so full, it's almost hard to put stickers down. Oh, and I started on the wrong side. What a way to start my plan. Okay. Here we go. Much better. And now. There we go. Let's get our blockers in here. And June. So the reason I wanted to go ahead and get started is because I have vacation in June and I want to go ahead and get things planned and scheduled out, and I like to do that in my monthly page, and then I will schedule it in the weeklies too. So, but I did want to go ahead and have a landing spot for the information that I have. And there we go. I'm thinking, guys, that I'm leaning more and more to having my cousin at work this for June through, or not June, starting July. Yes, starting in July. This one goes through June. So I'm thinking about taking it to work with me and using it as my work planner. I will keep you guys informed. Okay. Put my washi cutter way over. So this is going to be my vacation week. And I've got a lot more going on this week than just my vacation. My nephew is getting married. So I do want to remember that. So let's just get started. Alrighty. So on, oh, let me put my dates. My dates, that'll help me. Just trying to think in my brain what all I've got to put down. So I know the 3rd is my payday. The 3rd is also my checkout date. And Tuesday is my check-in day. And I have a bill due that day. Let's see, what else do I have? Friday is Friday is the rehearsal dinner. Saturday is the wedding. I am going to use, we'll just use this one here. Okay, then on the 14th is Flag Day. On the 17th, that is my payday. The 19th is Juneteenth. 20th is Father's Day, and summer begins. And so far, that is all that I have scheduled that I can put down. So put down our things. Okay, so I have a bill due on the 1st. Thursday, I check out and it is payday. And it is payday. This is Flag Day. And this is Summer Begins and Father's Day. And if, let me put some events down. And right now, that is everything that I need to mark. I think that is. So let's go ahead and I am going to grab my pen. And we will go ahead and write down the things that we know. So this is going to be Cameron and Selena's wedding. This is going to be rehearsal dinner. I need to turn this so I can get this down here. Check out. Is it 11 a.m.? Check in is 3. The 19th. Juneteenth, yeah. Alrighty, so that is all of my holidays. I want to see. I don't know if I have enough dots to go all the way down, but we'll see. That's what we're going to try to do. Might run out, but we'll see. This will be my to-do list. This is also where I'm going to have some information for my vacation. And guys, I'm trying to come up with... Oh, wait a minute. I got off. I need to come up with some... video ideas. I'm going to try to do videos for the whole month of June every day. So I'm going to try to... Where did I get off? Okay, yeah, back to that one. Guys, sometimes when I talk and doing things, I get off a track. So I want to try to come up with videos for every day in June. If I can, I will. I'll have to name it. I don't know what that's going to be yet. But the other thing is, I need to figure out how I'm going to do that and plan around my vacation. So that's where part of it is going to be. And I think what I'm going to do also is I'm going to put a box down here. And then I think I'm going to put one here. And this is going to help me with some stats and some other information. So we're going to put that there. So we're good there. Now, the next thing I want to do is flip over to June in my daily pages. And we are going to set up this page. So I'm going to have to turn you just a little bit. Now, what I'm going to try to do is follow the lines through the page. There we go. And we'll do the same for here. And it's going crooked. Guys, I'm struggling with this time, and I don't know why. I think I do know why. I think it's because there's so many stickers in this book. Okay, we're going to go right down this line right there. There we go. Should have done it that way to begin with. Now, I am going to put down this one. This one, guys, is the one that I usually use for my reading list. I'm thinking that this might, I might continue it for my reading list, to be honest, because in my Wonderland, which is the one that goes in my purse, I've got some information down there for, my vacation. So I think this one is going to go like I normally do. So we're going to do currently reading, which will be the books that I have listened to on Audible books on Audible. Okay, so down here, this is going to be I'm gonna make this projects. This one is going to be this one's going to be important dates. And this is going to be things that I want to buy while I'm on vacation because, you have things that you want to do. Alrighty, so that is going to be my monthly plan and my currently pages for the month of June. And guys, stick around. See what we're going to do for June. So until next time, guys, bye-bye.